Ma'am, regarding the 2015 declassification by Honorable PM of India, are you happy with the outcome, with the result?
Not really happy. We have gone through the files. Files do not indicate much about Netaji's, what happened to him.
So,
everybody knew that he disappeared after the story of plane crash. Nobody seen him. But the files do not say. The files are only the letters written by the IAS officers from here to there, from Japan, from Russia. These are the files just convey. He might have met with accident. He might not have met. Something like that. Very confusing.
Are there more? Are there more top secret files?
Yes, I think so. We have, there are files, but I've also heard that the 1972 Indira Gandhi destroyed a lot of files regarding Netaji. This is, I'm not sure. This is, I've heard.
Why Mukherjee Commission findings were rejected?
She cannot answer
it
that.
It was UPA government, mind you, and they have a lot of reservation about Mukherjee. They don't want to be that is very clear, because all the time we are saying the problem of international relations. Now Netaji has not literally become a legend, and he is 70 years back, whatever he did, so 70 years have passed. Now what problem did he have? Because the foreign people like Putin, that is normal people. If you go to a place like Malaysia, he did so many things. If I ask the Malaysian, I happen to stay in Malaysia for 10 years, I go to Malaysia. I've asked lots of Indians, no, they don't know that in a cafe, cinema, thing, nothing is known, nothing is there. Whatever was there in Singapore, the memorial which was erected by the Azadin Force, destroyed by Lord Mountbatten.
Ma'am, this is very unfortunate thing. Should what is the solution? What should people do? What should the government do? Should there be another
we should have
investigation?
A big, crowd which will ask for the what happened to him. We want to know what happened to the brave son of India. Why he is so much neglected? And this is not giving justice.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Why people should not ask what has happened? Why the government cannot do it? The government can do it. And they are not doing why. That is also a big question.
Still hope that we can know the truth, people of India can know the truth, they have the right.
I hope we can know the truth, maybe I won't be there, but British dominant by the partition, by they are declassified by British people, and they will declassify them in 1925 or 45, I don't remember, but 45. Those files probably are there. The British files is there. Declassified in Dublin. The officials used to keep track of them. They were the number one enemy.
One important question just I got in my mind now. What is your view about the Gumnami Baba
thing? That is
what
a group of young boys. They are searching. They have got a lot of evidence. And with them, I have also visited. And there is a lady who is with them. They have seen them. They have also seen them. But usually people say that we have seen, and also in Kolkata there is a big group. They have seen. But it seems they have said, we are under court. We are not supposed to divulge. But these things,
like that.
They believe in the
साधु ये हिमालय एंड वी वेर ये तो कुछ हिमालय सडनली साधु स्टॉप एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम एंड वी वेर आस्किंग हिम अबाउट वेर इज द प्लेस नेताजी स्टिल सिटिंग मेडिटेटिंग He pointed out that there is sitting and he just after that he just inquired everybody and told us not to divert this matter anywhere else. To keep it a deep because everything what is happening in Indian politics as of now even full confidence and we believe in that. Consequently, Netaji is still alive.
সরকার